comes all the way across. Anderson, a shot tipped by Kaprizov. And a save by Samsonov. Connor Dewar in the middle of this at the side of the net. Boy, a couple of good shots between he and Domi. Dewar's got him in a headlock. The Wild saw plenty of Max Domi last year. He was with the Dallas Stars. The Wild faced him six times in the playoffs. Domi and Dewar both will be headed for the penalty box here.
Dewar's right in front. That's Dewar and Tavares. Then Domi comes in, grabs Dewar a little bit, and watch that. He gets his right free a couple, and boom, boom.
2 minutes each, roughing.
They go down to the ice. Here's a chance. It's a nice little outlet to Ryan Hartman. He does a good job settling this one and finding a hold of Kaprizov. And sometimes on that backside, those are tough to pick up. You know your teammate's putting it through the defender. It's just hard to know which hole he's going to hit to pick it up in time to get good wood on it. Kaprizov gets something on it, just not enough to get it on the cage.
4-on-4 after roughing penalties against Dewar and Domi.